This is an enslaved woman named Fanny, and she escapes her Alabama slave owner. And so she's described in her runaway slave poster as, quote, as white as most white women, with straight light hair and blue eyes. He says that she can pass for white. She's practically indistinguishable physically from a white woman. And yet she's considered black and she's enslaved. So what separates her from white women? As Mark Twain puts it, quote, a fiction of law and custom.